What's going on, guys? This is Max, and welcome to another War Thunder video. And this time, we're taking out the Cromwell 1, the Cromwell 5, and I'm not sure if I took out the Crusader. I think I just needed the 2, or maybe even just the 1 tank. I'm not entirely sure anymore, because I recorded that gameplay, or the replay, or played the game a while ago. So, yeah, I'm not entirely sure anymore. We will have to figure that out together. So, without further ado, we will start the replay now. I'm having the camera set it up. I was on this before, but I changed it to this, and then to this. Then I checked out this, and this, and that, and the rock looks beautiful. So let's go to the replay, and you see it's Ash River, and I don't know if you remember, but I'm advancing to my favorite position up on the hill here. They changed that a bit, but not too much. So remember, I can't see what we see here right now, and I'm like, oh my god, a lot of enemies. Shoot that M3 while he's driving. Got him, set him on fire. He is burning, he is mad, he is crying. There's a Cromwell. I tried to get the Cromwell because I thought, you know, the Cromwell has to go. Because Cromwell, dangerous tank, I know it from myself. I'm trying to figure out what I can shoot. And now I turn my attention towards the right side, because you can see the Panzer J1 is over there, and you see the reload time is pretty good, but the Panzer 3 J1 just took out my loader, or my gunner. I'm not as sure anymore. You can't see it, sadly. This is a bit missing. I don't know if you can press O actually. Oh yeah, there you go. It was my loader and my driver, and the tank gets easily penetrated, even by AAA. So we got that Stuck. It's our second kill now already. But that M3 doesn't seem to had any fire extinguishers. Bad for him, good for me, right? So we'll aim for that J1 down there and try to get an engine hit, and then I see that I got hit by that J1 over here again. We just shoot him, you know, we set him on fire. He's pretty screwed now. We just have to aim a little. It looks a bit wonky how I aim here. I didn't aim like that. Okay, that's our third kill. You know, oh, what am I doing? Oh my god, no, Max, what are you doing? No, he drove down. No, I should have stayed there. But I wanted to go and support B, because I think B is a needy cap circle. So we went down the hill, see what is around here. I need to put the mouse away, because I keep moving the mouse. See, watch it here. There's the mouse. Look at the mouse cursor. Are you following it? I'm following it. I don't know what I did here. I think I was just calling Artie and going up here. And, okay, I went on a bomber run. There's a P400, and I'm in a Jelly Belly, and you know, Jelly Belly doesn't like belly jellies. And I was with Joker, by the way. He does War Thunder skins for tanks. If you want to check him out, there's a link in the description. And also Nomad and Tiger. Please go ahead and leave him a sub on the War Thunder live page, please. And tell him in one of their skins in the comments that I send it to you there. So they know where I'm coming, where you're coming from. Okay, wait. That's weird. That's not working. That's working. Okay, we got some. Yeah, we got the 75mm M3. So that's our fourth kill. There's more to come, don't worry. And yeah, oh, wow. Okay, there's the fifth kill. No problem. But remember, Jelly Belly has only mini bombs, so I'm jumping out. I'm out of here. I'm just out of here. I don't wanna stay there anymore. So we're checking around. What is going on here? There's a Valentine. Not so dangerous, but the gun is pretty needy. But little spoiler on the side, I got the comet already. I'm at the comet already. I told you I will get to the comet fast. I got to the comet fast. But I haven't unlocked much on it yet, so you won't see a gameplay from it. Well, I have more teamplay gameplays and stuff like that. So we're just driving towards B, because nobody is capping B, apparently, from my team. They're all whizzing around down on C, and one on the bridge here, and he's not so sure if he should come here. I don't know where Joker is. Joker, where are you, man? Show yourself. Oh, there he cooks. Fresh cooked bait. Anybody? Okay, we got that guy pretty easily. This is our sixth kill. And this time there's no title That spoilers it, right? I think I didn't put one. Did I? That's future Mac's responsibility. I'm sorry if he put it one. I'm sorry if you feel spoiled. You are spoiled on my channel. You get good content, right? That's our 7th kill. The match only lasted 9 minutes, so that's actually pretty quick. And I can see... I'm like, M2 to the right, M2, yeah, hello, and good night. 8 kill, 1 cap, I'm capping B, I cap B, and I will hold B from now on. This is my mission, this is what I wanted to do. And Joker is not doing too bad himself. Wait, let's have a look first. Pause the replay, right in an engagement. Joker has 4 kills, 1 playing kill, 1 assist, 1, what is that here? Ground targets are AI and 1 death. He's in a Valentine on the upper A side. And we're communicating. I'm telling him I see targets down here and he's like, I can't go there faster, I'm slow, you know. And my loader got taken out by the M2. The M2 can penetrate the Cromwell. People who say the Cromwell is OP, he's not. He just has a good gun. That's it. The armor is obsolete. Honestly. I mean, armor in War Thunder is anyway not so important anymore. More important is your reactions and your knowledge where to shoot. Especially you need that with the British tanks, since, you know. But I love the Cromwell. I really do. 10th kill. And 3 minutes left in a battle. Not much anymore, as you can see. And that's that M2. He's brave. I gotta give him that. He's trying, man. 11th kill. I'm trying to defend B with all I have. Because we need that cap circle, and there's something to my right up on the hill. I should switch to the player view again. There's a Crusader up there, exactly that guy. Crusader Mark II. Good little tank, to be honest. I drove it myself. And I love the Crusader Mark III, though. That's my favorite, honestly. You gotta try it out. When you have the Mark III, give it a try. There's a Panzer IIc on the hill. I see the sparks coming in from the gun. 2,900 points. Just keep him B, you know, casually waiting here for enemies to come. You get a good battle rating with a Cromwell, with a Cromwell 3, and with a Cromwell 1, and a Cromwell 2, I think, was it? Was it a 2? No, Cromwell 5. So the first and second Cromwell, you get decent battle ratings of 2.7 and 3.3, so that's not too bad, especially with a Cromwell 5, man. This thing just wrecks people at that battle rating. And you can see the eggs flying, eggs in the air. The camera movement is a little clunky again. And I bomb exactly this place down here, where the plateau is, and you can see they started moving. And there are the kills, man. What am I going to say to that? That's like 4 or 5 kills I got there? Yeah, I got quite a lot. I got 3 kills. Yeah, 3 kills from that one bomb that hit at the plateau where they were camping at. You know? Not my problem. If you sit there too long, you're gonna die, that's for sure. You can see I'm moving over here and I'm helping my little Panzer F1 friend by killing that guy there. And I got another kill. I'm at 15 kills right now. 1 AI destroyed. This was more out of boredness. Calling RT on that Panzer 30AT. Little tank. Good tank though. I like it. It's not too bad. But I like the Cromwell more. I like the British tanks overall. The gun depression on them is amazing. 12 degree gun depression. Hello? It's on the Cromwell 1 here. What the hell is going on, man? That's amazing. 12 degree gun depression. A reload time. Faster than lightning. What do you want more? Please, tell me. What do you want more? A lightning fast reload time. At least for my feel. And you see I'm here on the spawn. I'm like... Do you like me up here? Do you like it? Do you like it? No, he doesn't like it. He's kinda busy now with that little triple A, which just died. And I think he realized that I'm here, but I didn't realize that I will be shot from the side soon, from the 30AT. Oh, no, I realized, I'm not dumb, I'm Max, you know, sometimes a bit brain laggy, but I realized it. I tried to get that kill, now I'm kinda stuck down here. The reverse gear is a pain in the ass, by the way, so we will wait this now. I did 15 kills. Guys! 15 kills in one tank. Here, there you can see it. 15 kills. That's the scoreboard, by the way. This was the first place on the second team. 1,600 points. What? What did you do, man? What do you do for a living when you have 1,600 points? You gotta do something. Play the fucking objective. At least try to help your team. if you don't play the objective. So you see, Joker 1800 points with 5 kills. He had better matches already. He definitely had better matches. Hello, by the way. Don't hate me, Joker. Please. Don't ruin my life. I know you're in the army. Please don't send anybody here. I love you. Alright? Okay. Since we got that out of the way. Yeah, 1 cap, 15 kills. That's the 1 bomb, obviously, the 3 kills. So we got essentially like 11 kills. But that's decent, man. Gotta say, that's decent. I like the British tanks a lot. Look, let's close this here. You can see I got the comment already. And the comment... The comment is decent, but without researched stuff, especially, I will research that ammunition, and then I will go for the horizontal turret drive, because the turret turns like a brick, and you need that. You need the 38% more turret traverse speed, or slewing rate. Wow. Okay, whoever wrote that, just say traverse speed, okay, please. And you need adjustment fire. Definitely. And also elevation mechanism, so the gun goes faster up and down. It's important when you do hill ledging, which you should do in a Cromwell. You shouldn't rush. You can flank pretty well, but you shouldn't rush. Or in a Comet. Cromwell, Comet, they have the same chassis, so you can do the same things with it. And you can see the gun depression. 12 degree. That's more than enough. 64 kilometers an hour. And more than enough penetration at that tier. You don't need more. Even if you meet a tiger in that one, you can penetrate the tiger with this. Trust me, watch it. Watch the ammunition. You can penetrate the tiger on, depending how he is angled, on at least 500 meters. If he is angled good, you won't penetrate him at 500 meters, but you can sneak up on him, you know, make him a little trouble, especially in that tank. Flank Master 2000. Trust me, especially on the South African maps, on the desert maps, I should say, more, you know. So, give that tank a shot. First, you will end up with the Cromwell 5. This is actually a skin from Joker, if you want to look at it. Oh, wait, yeah, I want to show the Tetrash Fest, because I think it looks amazing. He made like a captured version of it, and I love it. See? Look at it. Look at the beauty. Yeah, it's wunderbar. No, it's a German captured version from it, and he made me a turret number on it. Look, Air-01. That's nice. No, it really looks cool. Give them a shout out in their comments, and leave them a sub on the War Thunder Live page if you... I mean, you have an account, so you just have to log in there. Click subscribe and enjoy awesome skins for free. Don't forget, they do this for free. They invest their time into this for free. Right? Like I do with YouTube. I don't earn money. $10 a month, maybe. I'm honest. So, that's about it. As always, guys, leave a comment down below if you have the Cromwells already, or if you don't, and if you have them, what you think about them. If you have the same experience as me, as awesome as they are, or if you have bad experience and you learned something from the video. Maybe you did, maybe you didn't. I don't care, we had fun, that's what we're here for, and what we wanna have fun in Russian. Looking green tanks. Yeah, I have a German cross on that. Psh. Balkenkreuz. It's a Balkenkreuz. That's how we call it. Not a German cross. Balkenkreuz. Alright, guys. Leave a like. Subscribe. And if you don't, I will hunt you. I'll find you. And I will be your worst nightmare. Trust me. I can go everywhere as a German. No, I'm kidding, obviously. You don't have to. If you like the videos, obviously, click that subscribe button. If not, I wish you a nice day anyway. As always, this is Max, and I'll see you in the next video. Stay awesome.